Hello student, this is the part 2 session of online of human eye and colorful world. In the previous session we are done with the power of accommodation. Now in this session we will go through the defect of vision, but before that we have to revise a short topic of power of accommodation. So in power of accommodation we have learned that our eye, that is ball in shape, and the crystalline lens, which is supported by the ciliary muscles, accommodate itself when we are going to look at the nearby object as well as with the far object. So this is the capacity of this lens. It contract or it expand when we are looking for a near object. It contract and it expand when we are looking at far object. If this will not happen, then that is called the defect of vision. Now we are going to start with the defect of vision. In our NCRT, there are three defects of vision. One is myopia, other is hypermetropia, and the third is presbyopia. These three are listed in our NCRT. So we will start with the myopia. So let's start with the myopia. Myopia is a defect which is also called near-sightedness. In this defect, a person can able to see near object properly but not able to see far object clearly. In these defect, we have to go through these two words, distant and distinctly. Distance means far, distinctly means clearly. So with these two words, what will be the definition? Myopia is a defect in which a person can see near object clearly but not able to see distant object distinctly. So in this defect, this is our eye. A person can able to see near object. In these type of diagram, you have to draw all the diagram with a sharp pencil and eraser. Nobody will draw the diagrams with pen. So these dot represent the object. So person can able to see near object properly, but when the rays are coming from the far object, the lens are not able to converge the all the beam on retina. So this is the defect of myopia. Why this defect happens? The reason for these defects are the eye lens become more converged. Eye lens become more converged means इसकी shape थोड़ी सी ऐसी मोटी type हो जाती है, फूल जाता है, जिससे ये light को बहुत दूर तक converge करके नहीं ले जा पाता. And second, जो हम अब if the retina will be here, तो ये retina पे बनता. Maybe eyeball become large. These are the two causes of these defect. Eye lens become more converged. जब ये ज़्यादा सिकुड़ गया, तो light जब सीधी आई, तो इसने उसको बहुत पास में ही मोड़ दिया, बहुत दूर तक नहीं ले जा पाया. So these are the defect. This defect can be corrected. So this defect can be corrected by, again the ball, have to rub slightly. This defect can be corrected by using concave lens. This is a concave lens. Where there is a cave in the lens, that is called concave. So this can be done like this, a rays. What is the function of this concave lens? It slightly diverges the rays. which is coming, it slightly इसको ऐसे मोड़ देता है एंड अगेन द ओरिजिनल लेंस कन्वर्ज इट. दिस रेज गो स्ट्रेट विद द स्केल, दिस विल गो स्ट्रेट विद द स्केल, दिस विल गो स्लाइटली बेंडेड स्ट्रेट एंड अगेन स्ट्रेट. ऑल द स्केल डायग्राम विद पेंसिल. सो दिस इज द करेक्शन ऑफ दिस मायोपिया. सो डिफेक्ट इज नियर इज करेक्ट बट फार इज नॉट ओके. This is due to the islands become more converged, maybe the weakness of the ciliary muscles, this can be hereditary, anything can be happen, and the eyeball become large. So the ray meet just in, kahan pe milti hai, iska output kya hua, in front of retina, rays are meeting in front of retina, clear? Now, the second defect of our vision is hypermetropia, or it is also called long-sightedness. Long-sightedness means a person can able to see a far object clearly, but not able to see near object properly. Again, the definition will be, in this defect, hypermetropia is a defect of vision in which a person can able to see far object distinctly but not able to see near object clearly. So in this defect, what happens? This is our eyeball, this is our converging lens supported by lots of muscles. In this defect, our long means the rays which are coming at the far away object is okay. But when we are going to see a nearby object, then the rays are converging behind the retina. So this is the defect. Why this defect happens? Maybe these are the again two conditions. Focal length of lens increases. Lens बहुत ज़्यादा stretch हो गया, adjust नहीं हो पा रहा है. Second, eyeball shrink. Eyeball shrink. Eyeball हमारी छोटी हो गई. This can be genetic. This can be genetic. Or with the help, the weakness of the these ciliary muscles, causes can be anything. But these are the two effects. So in this case, image जो बन रही है, form behind the retina. So these are three cases. Focal length increases किसकी? This lens की, जो हमारे पास lens है. Eyeball हमारी थोड़ी सी छोटी हो गई जिससे image पीछे चली गई. And this is the condition, image form behind the retina. And now how this defect can be corrected? This can be corrected by using specs. And which type of lens we will use in our specs if we have a hypermetropia? Again, this is the lens muscles. Then we will use this, that is called convex lens. This is the convex lens. इसको हम converging lens भी बोलते हैं, converging or convex lens. What this lens will do? This lens will little converge, जो कि पहले वाला lens नहीं कर पा रहा था, ये इसकी help करता है कि light को थोड़ा सा converge कर दे. Again, this lens converges the light on retina. So, this defect can be corrected. So, this defect can be corrected by using convex lens. This defect is focal length increases of our eye lens. ये हमारा eye का lens है. Eyeball shrink, image form behind the retina. This is our second defect. Now, I am going to explain you third defect. The third defect is presbyopia. This is mainly occur in old age when the muscles, jo hamari eye muscles hain, that is ciliary muscles, become weak. The ciliary muscles weak, again the lens आर नॉट एबल टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एज वेल एज एक्सप्लेन इटसेल्फ, ना तो वो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कर रहा है ना वो एक्सप्लेन कर रहा है. सो पर्सन हैविंग बोथ डिजीजेस दैट इज मायोपिया एज वेल एज हाइपर मेट्रोपिया. सो दैट पर्सन हैव टू यूज बोथ लेंसेस दैट इज कॉल्ड बायफोकल. बायफोकल मीन्स कॉनकेव एज वेल एज कॉनवेक्स. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ओल्ड एज हाइपरमेट्रोपिया और ओल्ड एज डिजीज इन विच अ लेंस बिकम नॉट एबल टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, ना वो उसको मसल्स कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कर पा रही हैं जिससे वो पास का प्रॉपर देख पाए, और नाइदर लेंस एबल टू रिलैक्स इटसेल्फ सो दैट दे आर एबल टू सी द फार ऑब्जेक्ट. सो दे हैव टू यूज बोथ द लेंसेज दैट इज कॉल्ड बायफोकल लेंस, कॉनकेव एंड कॉन्वेक्स. इन दिस बायफोकल लेंस द अपर पार्ट शुड बी कॉनकेव एंड द लोअर पार्ट शुड बी कॉन्वेक्स. दीज आर द बायफोकल लेंस. And in this case, our eyes, which can see a near object till 25 centimeter, this is our near point. Before that, अगर इससे पास कोई चीज ले आएंगे, our eyes are not able to see. And our eyes can see far object till infinity. जहां तक हमारी eyes जाती है, वहां तक हम देख सकते हैं. So in this case, both the defects will occur. मतलब हमारा जो 25 centimeter है वो रिसीट कर जाता है, बढ़ जाता है, और दूर का ऑब्जेक्ट इन्फिनिटी पास आ जाता है. मतलब वो इन्फिनिटी तक नहीं देख के कुछ मीटर, कुछ सेंटीमीटर तक उसकी आईज देख पाती हैं और 25 सेंटीमीटर आगे बढ़ जाता है. तो दे हैव टू यूज दिस बायफोकल लेंस. सो दीज आर द थ्री डिफेक्ट्स, मायोपिया, हाइपरमेट्रोपिया एंड प्रेसबायोपिया. रिगार्डिंग द पावर ऑफ द लेंसेज दैट वी विल लर्न लेटर. Now I am providing you one PDF along with this video. That PDF contain all the notes regarding hypermetropia, myopia and presbyopia. And the last there is a worksheet in which some questions are there regarding these all the three defects. What you need to do, you have to write all the answers and you have to find the answers in that PDF itself. You will get the answer in that PDF and you have to write answers in separate copy. Neatly, that will be checked when we will meet, and have to learn PDF and video maybe one time, two times or three times. And next topic, that is light passes through the prism, etc. We will continue in our third session. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.